This is a 2.5 kW xenon lamp I scored recently. I wanted to know if it still have gas in it, so I connected the high voltage power supply. Nice sharp arc, which means that there's still gas in it. But that power supply is at 16 kV. The interesting thing happens if you connect it to 50 kV. There's a fully developed arc in there. Not sure how safe it is to let it touch the glass. It's quite pretty. Anyway, I think still have gas in it, so that's good.